Hello, friends. It's Jim Nance of CBS Sports. Just like to welcome everyone to the Met Golf Association's Foundation Day here at Westchester Country Club. You know, this is a special organization, very dear to my heart, and I love what you guys have done for so many years, impacting so many lives through your Golf Works program, now 25 years strong, some 3,000 summer internships, growing the game, growing young people's lives. This is what our sport is about, and it starts with the MGA. Have a fantastic day, and thanks for what you're doing for everybody and for our game.
Hi, my name is Lauren.
Hi, my name is Kyle Kekeson.
Hi, I'm Don Cervantes.
I worked with Golf Works from 2013 to 2015 at Essex County Country Club.
I worked at Glen Arbor Golf Club from 2009 to 2012, and I now work for the MGA Foundation. I'm the programs coordinator, and I've been here for 3 years.
So I'm an assistant superintendent at the Glen Oaks Club, and I participated at Golf Works from 2009 to 2011.
I think the best part of the Golf Works program is just the mission itself. Getting kids jobs at clubs.
The recruiters and the MGA Foundation members come in and check on us as employees. They come and make sure that we're having a good day, giving us tips on how to be better in our job.
We follow their careers. It's an extra enlightening benefit for it. Golf Works helped provide that.
The Golf Works internship definitely influenced my career because I eventually built a relationship with Russ McPhail at Garden City Country Club, and after a while he gained respect for me and trust and decided I should probably figure this out as far as a career goes.
I found out about the Golf Works program through Bob LeBlanc, which is one of the Golf Works recruiters, and I met him actually in a bowling alley. He was one of my competitors' coaches, and after the competition he asked if I was looking for a summer job because he noticed how I was acting and he liked the skills and the work ethic I had at the time as a high schooler. So he offered me a job at Essex County Country Club. Not only was I working for Golf Works, but I was working for Essex County, but I definitely felt the care through the Golf Works more. So that kind of encouraged me to go back once I got a call asking if I wanted to return for the next summer.
The best part of the Golf Works program is personal relations. One of the other Golf Works interns there became one of my good friends, and definitely meeting new people and figuring out what their story is.
Important skill that these interns will learn on the job is the interaction with the members.
It certainly will instill a work ethic in them. All the interaction with all the different people you meet in golf, whether it be all the staff, the different members, people from all around the world. You never know who you're going to meet next, so I think that opens up a lot of doors for them in the future.
Building relationships, I think that's the one major key, and it's something that I talk a lot to our Caddy Academy classes and other Golf Works interns. Even if you need to know everybody at the club, it's important to know the pros, the chef, the GM, everybody that works there, but also the members.
Being able to have a conversation with the members and not just serving them all day, but they usually ask me about what I'm studying in school. They want to learn more about me just as I want to learn more about them. One of the members that was used to seeing me every summer, she actually helped me look for a job because she knew that I was minoring in human resources at Fairleigh Dickinson University. And she gave me the opportunity to interview at her place of work. And I actually interviewed last week with her organization, and that was an opportunity that Golf Works kind of was part of that process. I'm appreciative for that.
I want to thank Golf Works for this great service to clubs. Certainly I can get some more young kids here in the future, and it'd be good for myself, Glen Oaks, and all the clubs in the area.
Thank you, Golf Works.
Thank you, Golf Works.